Live in Glenn County has left one child dead. Now, it happened this morning around 5 o'clock near County Road 60. Officials there say the driver of a semi-truck lost control, overturning, an SUV colliding with that semi-truck. An 11-year-old child was in the back seat of that SUV and was pronounced dead at the scene. I-5 was closed for over 8 hours. It has since reopened. The driver of the SUV was arrested for DUI. Well, a hotel